I start when I was 5 years old. I paid attention to everything around me. So I started with flowers. I remember being in the garden, my grandmother's garden, and with a piece of paper and a pencil. And I remember watching the flowers growing up and all the evolution since the beginning until the end, and start drawing it. So with I started 5 years old. Few years later, I was always very good in art. I was drawing in my books, my sketchbooks, and most of the time I always had a pencil and a piece of paper with me most of the days, all day. When the years were passing through, I went to an art school where I learned oil painting. I start with oil painting and then I specifying drawing. I had several artists which I had as a reference, Rembrandt, Van Gogh, Vermeer, and I always try to follow that line. So very, very realistic, so all the details or all the lines, everything as we can touch it. And since I start with watercolor, I never left it because I felt that brings me joy to control the water and the pigment of the coloration and the fluid and the drawing with the watercolor, the mixed. It is the perfect combination for me. But even like that, it was not something that was not making me feel happy. Then I found myself drawing with fine line pens, and the fine line pens 0.05 lines, and I was transporting to the paper with permanent ink without pencil. When I'm walking or when I go to a garden, I go to a beach, I see a bird, things that happen on my day life. Even when I walk with my daughter through the garden, there are always minimum details that I collect in my mind. So flowers, animals, things that I notice. I take like a mental photograph, and then I come home and I transport to the paper. It's a mixture of feelings, memories, and at the end, all my drawings are unique because they have several feelings on it. And everything has a story in my work. And it's funny, at the end, the curiosity of people that admire this type of work to ask, why did you make this? How did this combination came through? And there's always a story behind my works because they are unique. It's like music composition. You have to put everything of you in detail. And it's what I love most in my works. It's the details. I see myself teaching, inspiring other artists, and sharing knowledge, which is, I think it's the most important of an artist. It's when you share knowledge and don't save everything for you. My life, it's about art, and I'm very proud of who I am. And I respect other artists and all types of art because they are an inspiration for me and for my work. And continue studying nature because it's where I collect most of my ideas and sharing all my works to the world. It's what makes me happy. So it's where I see myself in the future, happy with my work. and with my art.